idea behind this tournament and the Compete for a Cause fundraising series was birthed over 9 years ago in a conversation with Janet Leitner, the general manager here at Boundary Bay, and myself as we were brainstorming what kind of creative fundraisers we could bring to Whatcom County. And Janet and I both love cribbage, and we love bringing people together, we love beer, and so this is a fabulous place that brings all those things together. My name is Moonwater, and I'm the Executive Director of the Whatcom Dispute Resolution Center.
Event is really successful for the center. We are able to highlight our partnership with Boundary Bay, raise some substantial funding for our program areas, and provide an opportunity for folks to do some competitive, inclusive cribbage play, which can be fun and is a nice way to bring our community together, which supports the values of inclusion and promoting competition that's healthy and creative. My name's Iris Mowdy Gibson, and I'm the Development and Outreach Coordinator for the Whatcom Dispute Resolution Center. About 75% of our players come back year after year. And I think beyond the fact that cribbage might be a hard game to find someone to play with very often, I think folks just have a really good time. We try to demonstrate the values of the DRC here at the event so folks can enjoy the day and really focus on playing cribbage and having a good time.
Our organization depends on community support to ensure that our programming can reach everyone who is in need in Whatcom County. And this event is particularly special and important to us because it helps to fund our youth program, bringing free and low-cost trainings to elementary, middle, and high school students to help them build their skills in communication and conflict resolution.
We couldn't do this event without the support of Boundary Bay. It's a wonderful opportunity for us at the center to work with a local business that's committed to supporting our efforts to provide and promote constructive and collaborative approaches to conflict. And we're so grateful to have so much volunteer support to put this event on year after year.
We're grateful to the City of Bellingham for their support of this event and support of the Whatcom Dispute Resolution Center.